don't want to kill anymore. I don't.
I guess she's reached her limit. Time to move on to the next bait. Oh, by the way, you said you were all alone, but you were wrong. You have a family.
Really? I have a family?
Yes, a brother. I saw him at the market just the other day. A boy named Patroclus was looking for his long-lost sister. He even had a shield just like yours. Don't you want to meet your brother?
But I can't.
Don't worry. I'll go with you. So you just follow me and no arguing, okay? Just do what I tell you to do.
Yes, I... thank you.
Hey.
Humans must be killed. Right, Pyrrha?
Her guilt fades as she reaches out a hand to the faint glimmer of hope. Battle won. Fight!
Looking good. Your soul is plumping up quite nicely. Kill them, butcher them, and soon you'll be irresistible. Writhe in the depths of despair and become the perfect